this is Delphine and Bouche à Bouche. Today we are cooking a zebra cake.
Yummy!
To cook it, you will need 4 eggs, 300 grams of plain flour, 250 grams of castor sugar, 250 millimeters of oil, 200 millimeters of milk, vanilla food flavoring, and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. This is optional, but I will use a black color flavoring. Step 1, you add in a mixing pot your eggs, your sugar, your oil, and your milk. I recommend you to shake the eggs and sugar first to obtain something creamy and quite white. And you shake until you obtain a smooth pat. Once it's done, you measure your past. You should have 1000 millimeters. So you just split it in 2 parts. 500 each melting pot. In one of your melting pot, you add 175 grams of flour, 2 big spoons of vanilla flavor. I add an extra dash of rum in there, I think it's good. And 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Shake everything until you obtain a smooth paste. In the second melting pot, you add the 125 gram flour left, 25 grams of chocolate, of cocoa powder, 1 spoon of baking powder, and you mix until you have a smooth paste. I will add in my brown paste black food coloring. Okay, once it's done, you preheat your oven at 180 degrees. In the center of the bowl, you will add 6 big spoons of white sauce and 6 big spoons in the center still of black sauce. And you start again. You can alternate with 3, 4, 5 spoons, depends how large you want your tray to be. Once it's finished, you just put it in the oven for 40 minutes. And here is what you obtain after 40 minutes. Well, it's not finished yet, we will decorate it. You take your white chocolate ganache. If you don't know how to cook it, I explained it to you on the previous video. And once the cake is chilled, because you can't cover it with the ganache, otherwise it will melt on it, you just bend your cake. And with the black ganache we've got left, we will try to do some strips on it. It's a challenge. And here is my zebra cake. I will put it in the fridge two more hours to make sure my ganache is very hard, and I will show you how it looks like after. You obtain your super zebra cake. Here we go. So it's quite stylish. Well, you can show off a little bit if you want. Voila. I hope you will enjoy my video, and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.